learn about the fundamentals of English. So the fundamentals of English starts from parts of speech, right? This is the base of your English grammar. So today we'll learn about the parts of speech. There are 8 parts of speech. We'll talk about them. We'll start your English grammar from simple to complex, okay? So the 8 parts of speech are, first one is your noun. Second is pronoun. Third is verb. Fourth one is your adverb. Fifth is conjunction. Next is interjection. Adjective. These are the 8 parts of speech: noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, conjunction, interjection, adjective and preposition. Firstly, we'll talk about noun. We'll not go through the elaborate definition, but we'll simply understand the concept. Okay? So noun is the simple name given to any person, place, thing or animal. The name given to any person, place, thing or animal, that is called a noun. Okay? So noun is the name of any person, place, thing, or animal. That is a noun. So noun is classified into 4 parts. What are they? First is your proper noun. Second is common noun. Third one is collective noun. And the fourth one is abstract noun. Proper noun, common noun, collective noun and abstract noun. Firstly, we will talk about proper noun. What is a proper noun? Proper noun is the name given to particular thing, particular person or particular any particular thing, that is called a proper noun. For example, you can take any example like Delhi is the city in India. Okay? So Delhi is the name given to a particular city. So that is called proper noun. Okay? City. City can be any city. Any city you can assume. So city is a common noun. And India, India is the name given to a particular country. So India is a common noun, proper noun. Understood? One more example we will take. For example, Mr. Bajaj. Mr. Bajaj is a teacher. So Mr. Bajaj is a particular name of any person. Okay? And teacher is common, teacher can be anybody. So Mr. Bajaj is proper noun. Teacher is a common noun. Understood? So I hope you have understood proper and common noun. Do not talk about collective noun. Collective noun, when in collective noun is a thing, a group of things. Okay? Like this boy belongs from a class. These boys belongs which you can feel, but you cannot see, you cannot touch, only you can feel. Like when we say the lady is